What is up, guys? Zach here with another video for you guys today. Another late night edition of a video. It's currently 12:57. Today is June 7th, 2011. And something happened a year ago today that changed the WWE. Do you guys know what that is? I'll give you a hint. That's right. A year ago today was the birth of the Nexus. As we all know, it was Raw's viewer choice, John Cena vs. CM Punk, the main event. Out walks Wade Barrett. John Cena's like, what the hell do you want? Then you go to Michael Tarver, then everyone starts to jump the barricade. Everyone just jumps everyone. Nexus, which consists of the 8 original rookies from NXT Season 1, as you all know, just beat the hell out of everybody. You know, the whole incident of Daniel Bryan choking Justin Roberts with the tie, yeah, that all happened. And, you know, I just want to make a video saying that, you know, a year ago, Nexus, they happened a year ago, you know. It seems like yesterday they were just made, or formed, or whatever. But a lot has happened to Nexus within the year. Let's see, Nexus first debuted, look at all their members they had. Wade Barrett, Daniel Bryan, David Otunga, Justin Gabriel, Heath Slater, Darren Young, Michael Tarver, and Skip Sheffield. Look at the Nexus now. CM Punk, David Otunga, Michael McGillicuddy, Mason Ryan, I think. Yeah. Nexus went from a dominant, formidable group to a shithole group. But nevertheless, a year ago, Nexus was born. One of the most unforgettable nights in history in WWE, at least in my opinion, because that was just a sick. I remember a lot of people were making videos about that. I know, I didn't make a video. I don't even know why I didn't make a video about that, but whatever. Nexus formed a year ago today. Then dominated Raw for 6 months. And then it went to the shithole. But Nexus a year ago, that was some sick shit that happened. Epic night that night. Raw sucked that night, but last 20 minutes of Raw that night was just epic. We are one, guys. I've had enough.